Today, I want to address some rumors making the rounds of the pool halls and sleazy bars. Supposedly, Wilson Fisk has been trying to destabilize Harlem in order to make it cheaper and easier for him to acquire properties. All from behind bars! Now, you all know my distaste for conspiracy theories. If there's proof, I will be the first to condemn malfeasance. But until that happens, it is poisonous, irresponsible, and wrong to repeat such faceless and inflammatory claims. That's the kind of behavior I'd expect from someone like Spider-Man, who several people have told me enjoys a destabilized neighborhood himself because it creates more crime and thus more opportunities for him to make himself look good. So, let's be careful what we say and stick to the facts. Okay, people?
In the new color scheme. Very modern. Look at the
Spider-Man.
Mess one Spider-Man.
Best vacation ever!
Spider-Man saved us from Devil's Breath. The new one even put away Rhino.
All I'm saying is superheroes come with supervillains.
You sound like Jameson.
I wish you'd actually listen to what you say. Spider-Man only causes problems.
Already got plans for this.
This is my biggest fans. Hey guys, let me give you a couple of love taps.
Spider-Man.
Spider-Man!
Got him in my sight!
Taking aim!
Hey, friends, this is part of my series, Underground Exposed. I'm looking into who the Underground are and what they want with the help of Spider-Man. I had to pinch myself, but I'm not. Okay, so the Underground used to have a major grudge against the Inner Demons, and not for the reasons everyone else did. This was before the Tinkerer took over and way before anyone knew who the Underground were. They wanted respect. Street cred, I don't know, whatever. So they went after the biggest, baddest jerks in town. The Inner Demons. Just till Martin Lee, the Demon's leader, went to prison. Then the Underground needed a new target. Enter the Tinkerer, who played them at Rockside. Till next time, make sure to get at least 15 minutes of sunshine per day. Bye!
Whoa! Stolen car in a high-speed pursuit.
The car's swerving like crazy! They'll hit something! Or even worse, someone!
We've
gotta stop them!
We will stop them!
Whoa! The rest didn't look!
Shall we? This challenge will push all your movement skills to their limit. Approach the prompt, and we'll get started.
Fast and loose? Let's go!
Yeah.
Spidey.
All that swinging must be tiring.
Looking good, Spider-Man. You get that new suit for Christmas?
Snow makes the city so...
Watch it!
Son, you're gonna be jumping up the right exactly store.
Excuse me.
Get me on it, good.
Can't miss my sister dancing.
Thank you.
challenge again is warming my holographic spider heart, Miles. Remember, hit all the checkpoints and don't skimp on wall running. Sometimes, you gotta take a leap of faith. Get ready to swing!
Woo-hoo-hoo! Man, that was dope!
Nothing beats a good web swing. Except maybe sprinting straight up a building to follow all natural laws of gravity. That goes pretty close.
Oh man, I got this! I got this!
Great form! Let's try some wall running. Wall running lets you maintain a clean line without losing speed.
Dude, I love wall running! Love it! Come on, almost there.
If you're going to do amazing work like that all the time, Miles, I really need to step up. Stay focused, and you can leap back into the air immediately after landing. Basically turns you into a human bouncy ball. Good times.
Quick recovery. Good call.
Hello, friends, and welcome to the Danicast. You may have heard that I endorsed candidate Rio Morales for city council in the special election, so today I'm interviewing her, for real. Thank you for being on, Ms. Morales.
Thank you for inviting me. I absolutely love your show.
Aw, thanks. So you're running against the incumbent in your district. How do you think you can do better?
Unlike my opponent, I live in the district, and I listen to the people who call it home. I want Harlem to be as vibrant and safe as it was while I was growing up here. Sun Plaza was built on the current leadership's watch. That alone should make anyone think twice about voting for him.
We agree on that. Switching gears a bit, you're a full-time science teacher. What made you want to jump into politics?
It's really about loving my home and wanting to fight for it. During Martin Lee's attack on City Hall, my husband gave his life to protect others. I want to honor his memory by fighting for my neighbors and friends the best way I know how.
Good luck in the polls, and thank you for being on the show. Dana fans, you can join an AMA with candidate Morales on my blog for the next hour. Until next time, remember to set 1 minute per hour aside for deep, meditative breathing. Helps you clear your head. Okay, bye!
So why spiders? People like cats more.
Ooh, look out!
Tough break at the bridge.
Hey, really?
Thank you.
combat challenge is all about the art of the dodge. Defeat the enemies while taking as little damage as possible. 3 hits, and you'll have to restart. Step into the circle when you're ready. Good luck.
3 hits. Okay, got this.
Let's practice the perfect dodge. Try dodging at the last possible moment. That's it! Perfect dodge is clear on enemies temporarily.
Messing around.
Let's practice the perfect dodge. Try dodging at the last possible moment. Combat simulation is active. Ranged enemies incoming. Watch out for gunfire. Oh, lucky hit. 2 chances left.
1 hit. All good. Heads up!
Great start. More enemies incoming.
That's a lot of guys.
Heads up. Ranged enemies on the field.
Is this the
practice the perfect dodge. Try dodging at the last possible moment. Ranged enemies incoming. Watch out for gunfire. Ranged attack. Initiate.
Batter up!
Great start. More enemies incoming.
That's a lot of guys.
Heads up. Ranged enemies on the field. Another wave incoming. Keep it up.
Pete doesn't make it easy. Be fast.
Range attack. Oh, lucky hit. Two chances left.
One hit. All good.
Console throw. Initiate. Remember, you can one-hit KO enemies after a perfect dodge. Pretty handy, just saying.
One-hit KO? Gotta try that out.
Hey, Danicast fans. My debate with Triple J did numbers. Like, vaulted the podcast up the chart to number 3. That is above Mr. Jameson himself. Ah! Oh, someone recognized me at the deli today and asked about my placement application. Like, that's weird, right? It's weird. Okay, so I'm kind of wondering if maybe it's time to class up the pod a little. You know, talk less about me, talk more about the issues, put some ads, appear in public wearing a blazer, that kind of thing. What do you think? My DMs are still open, so let me know. And until next time, don't talk to women wearing headphones, okay? Please? They don't like it. Bye!
Could make something new with this.
Don't mind me.
Spider-Man!
What? Jeez!
Got two words for you. Air combat. In this challenge, enemies only take damage while airborne. Get as many airborne KOs as possible. Approach the prompt when you're ready.
Air combat? Oh, I got this.
Close combat, Tumber team. Active.
Bada bing, bada boom. Down he goes.
Try tanking guys up while you're airborne.
Can't stand the heat? Get out the airborne kitchen! And the crowd goes wild!
KO'd before his feet even touched the ground! Nice!
Man, I feel like... graceful! Cool!
Assess it. Strategic area.
Go ahead. Try and get up.
Impressive airborne ballet of disruption there, Miles.
He's right. Way more control up here.
I was practically floating before you obliterated it into pixels. Good work.
Classical music would go great with this. Like a waltz. A waltz with punches.
Spectacular job. Practice is paying off. Beautiful airborne. Form poetry in motion, Miles. Now that you know the secrets of air combat, you'll do more damage while airborne. Get those bad dudes off their feet.
Hear me, Jeff? Feeling stronger already.
Spider-Man coming through. Security?
Piece of cake. I build mobile games, make spider suits, hack conglomerates. I'm the whole package.
Got it.
I've had enough snow for one lifetime. Game's almost on. I'm gonna skedaddle.
Wait, wait.
Okay, sure, whatever.
Not here. Other room?
So why, Spider?
Down there. I'm here.
And I'm on their network. I can see what you see and all the wiring in the lab.
Nice. Let's shut this place down. Might be something behind that door. Door's locked. And reinforced.
I can unlock it if you power it up.
Did that do it?
Yep, and I got it unlocked.
There's a new form reactor powering this place. Just gotta drain it.
You should be able to find it on the ground floor. Straight ahead.
You see the latest quarterly report?
I don't read that stuff, and I don't know why you do.
I want evidence, in case the new form, you know, makes me sick. I've read about Chernobyl, Three Mile Island. It's not that different.
Now, I wouldn't say that when I was on duty if I were you.
Route.
for backup.
Problem is your nasty new form reactor. The solution is me wrecking it.
It's his ass and yours.
Hey man, found some heavily redacted but still legible files.
Nothing we can use to expose them, right?
Nope. It's a bunch of tests confirming new form gets explosive when exposed to electricity.
Like my venom.
Like any stray spark. I mean, it makes gasoline look like lemonade. That simile worked better in my head.
I got it. Once again, new form's way more dangerous than Rockstar wants to admit.
He's hurt! Neutralizing Spider-Man neutralized!
You see the latest quarterly report?
I don't read that stuff, and I don't know why you do.
I want evidence, in case the new form... You know, makes me sick.
I've read about Chernobyl, 3 Mile Island.
It's not that different.
Now, I wouldn't say that when I was on duty if I were you.
Pete, man down!
Stand by.
Files.
Nothing we can use to expose them, right?
Nope. It's a bunch of tests confirms the new form gets explosive when exposed to electricity.
Like my venom?
Like any stray spark. I mean, it makes gasoline look like lemonade. That simile worked better in my head.
I got it. Once again, new form's way more dangerous than Roxxon wants to admit.
Stop resisting!
Get out! Got him!
cleared out the guards. Now for the reactor.
I don't know if making you sick is worth it.
I have to. I gotta stop them from making more new form. Probably worth looking around here.
Dear Roxxon employees, as thanks for your hard work, we put together a little gift package. So get ready to look cool in some killer Roxxon swag. Oh, what do you guys see these sunglasses? We got tickets to our holiday gala and, you've been waiting for it, complimentary enrollment into our coaching program. Boom. Hey, maybe I'll see you in class. Remember, we're here for you.
Yeah, we're here for you. Unless New Form wrecks you. That guy's the worst.
you imagine telling yourself a year ago that we'd be taking down an evil energy company together?
Honestly, no.
We've gone from making batteries and chemistry to you becoming a human battery.
It's wild, dude. Can't wait to see where we go from here.
Incident involving a construction crane and a tiny bit of ice turned into a spider snafu when the masked menace decided to intervene. The result? A disaster the likes of which this city has never seen. We have yet to receive a body count, but I can assure you, it will be... What's that? I'm being told no lives were lost. Thank heaven.
Hang into a tree. Not to be a jerk, but...
Pete! You see him close renovation, and the underground moves right in. Finn's gotta be inside.
Hope I can be there to see the explosion. It'll change everything. Fizz ran the city for years. After the plaza, he will take its place.
Gotta watch out for spiders, man.
Other Spider-Man since Christmas. I thought he'd come back after the bridge exploded.
Imagine if he pops back up and finds out we killed his protege.
We
would have gone after him eventually. Both of them.
Check on him.
Thank you.
death was a mistake, Spider-Man!
Than I thought.
office when Spider-Man broke in?
I like the Fight Club setup. This place doesn't have the space.
Sure it does. Tinkerer just won't let us in.
The sooner we can blow up the reactor, the better.
And she'll go back to just making us weapons.
We can do what we want. I think we should bid on who we want to take down next.
We should do a cage match style. Make a bracket. Whoever wins the big fight picks our next target.
Yo, I'd be into that. Who would you pick?
I'd go for City Hall. City Council, the mayor, bunch of lawyers. Take them all down in one.
Man, all pretty tempting. Or you, the media in general. Jameson, Danica Hart. Yeah, that's a kid who's gonna do good.
Jameson's a hack.
Everybody look around.
Check on him.
You're done. See what kind of security they've got. Same kind of barrier they had at Gym Theater. I need to drain the in those shacks, which are locked and powered down. Need a new power source. Yeah, this'll work.
Ugh!
sticky and conductive. That's one. Feeling good. Shoe's gonna be musty. This is gonna work. This is working. A couple more. Yes. This is working. Break the Underground's toys. Finn? You here? Huh. exhibit was down that hall.
Ben? Come on. We need to finish this. You and me.
She's gotta be with our project. Down that hall.
Come on, molasses. I want to see our project while we're still young.
I'm coming. Hey, where'd they put us?
I've got the museum map on my phone. Our project's in a special exhibit on the top floor. Can't wait to see our names on the little sign, like real scientists.
Today, Oscorp Science Center. Tomorrow, every major museum in the world.
Didn't you used to date a marine biologist?
She's an astronaut now.
Whoa, really? How'd she make that jump?
That's pretty common, I guess. She was studying for her PhD in California.
When's Rick gonna get here?
He just texted. Said he was headed into the subway.
So it could be anywhere from 30 minutes to 2 hours?
Basically.
More than screenwriters do.
I'll have you know I'm also very good at fixing our office copy.
This model combines the design of a submarine with the deep-sea integrity of an unmanned underwater vehicle. Oscorp's prototype would unlock new possibilities in humanity's ability to explore.
You and I gotta get one of these.
Bet we could build one out of a vacuum cleaner and some old tires if we put our minds to it.
Since the mid-20th century, scientists have envisioned human habitation.
I'm naming that one Howard. You name one.
Leviathan.
Love it!
Think underwater living sounds like science fiction? Think again. Underwater habitats have been used around the world since the 1960s. This model proposes a permanent residence beneath the waves. Today, New Yorkers are building up to save space. Tomorrow, we could be building beneath the sea.
Pass.
What? You scared?
Of sharks? The dark? Tiny enclosed spaces? It's a no for me.
The Earth is bigger than you think. 95% of the Earth's oceans remain unexplored and could be the next frontier in human habitation.
It's weird to think how little we know about our own planet.
Come on, let's go to the main hall.
This dive suit is one of the first developed in the early 18th century.
Think they'll let me try it on? Can't be worse than those shoes you wore to the spring dance. Special exhibits upstairs. There's the elevator.
Do you have tickets for the special exhibit?
Our project is on display. Didn't think we needed tickets.
You do, and we're sold out. Can't let you go upstairs. Thanks anyway. So we need another way in.
She said there's no more tickets.
Right, but see that door? The hallway behind it wraps around to the elevator.
Can't just break in?
We have to. They're taking down the exhibit tomorrow, and then we'll never see it.
Would you ever move to space? You know, if you could.
Only if my family came too.
It was nice of your dad to drop us off.
We would have gotten here fat. Locked.
I recognize that kind of lock. If you shine a light at it, it'll open.
The flashlights on our phones would work, but they won't reach.
They will if we find a way to slide something reflective under the door.
Something reflective. It'd be nice to find something mutable.
Mutable? You mean changes shape? Look at you breaking out the fancy vocab.
Shut up. We need something reflective.
And something we can slide under the door, but still move around.
We're gonna have to be super sneaky during this part.
I'm a master of misdirection. You, not so much.
I can lie just fine when I need to.
Okay.
There was that metal display by the door.
This model proposes a...
It's like a whole little community on Mars.
Needs coffee shops.
The solar energy
and
one.
Street art.
With shape memory alloy.
Not gonna help us get past that door.
I could change the shape on the museum app. This stuff is crazy. Think it's a... That's it. Take it. Don't let anyone see.
Got it. Let's go.
Whoa, man. Oh. Sorry.
All good.
I still need something reflective.
Look how the external tools interface directly with the command module.
We should look around for an energy display.
It would overload our central power. Not if we integrated it over the entire mesh.
Architectural innovations are the key to human survival.
You think you can handle it?
I saw something about solar energy near the locked door.
Double shift.
They won't let you take all that.
They will if they want good music on Mars.
I think you're right.
Cool.
The solar energy
should probably have that helpful.
Something we can use.
Government and privately owned spacecraft explore our planet, solar system, and galaxy.
I bet the sound quality on these are dope.
Not from space. Let's keep looking for something we can use.
Your parents are looking for you. Please meet them at the information kiosk in the main lobby. The Oscorp Science Center is proud to honor this year's winners of the Tri-County Science Fair as part of our...
This Oscorp rover... adapted from
scans for minerals, carries people across toxic wastelands. What can't it do?
Can you imagine driving this thing down Fifth? Move, pedestrians! Look, solar mirrors, and sticky on the back.
Perfect for tricking a light-sensitive lock. Take one. I'll put the sticker on the metal. Let's go. I've got the light. Tell me when the sticker is pointed at the sensor, and I'll turn it on.
No one's looking at us yet. Gotta hurry.
No, not quite. Need something else. We gotta try again. That worked! We did it! Come on! Our project awaits. That was awesome. I'm gonna miss doing stuff like this with you.
What are you talking about?
Hello? You'll be at Brooklyn Visions next week. I won't.
I'm not gonna vanish off the planet. We'll still hang out.
You'll be busy.
Not that busy. I'm gonna make time for us. Seriously.
Okay. Ugh, this is getting mushy. Come on, let's head upstairs.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Miles.
Hi, Mr. Davis.
Finn says hi.
You kids having fun? Make sure you get a picture of your project.
Dad, it's not a big deal.
It's totally a big deal.
Okay, we'll get a picture. Love you, Dad. Bye.
This is it. Our project's in the back.
Think they got a converter all hooked up?
Otherwise, what's the point? They'll need to feed biomass in, though. Maybe hook it up to a trash can.
You ready to go?
Not yet.
One of humanity's greatest accomplishments came from the Apollo space program.
Lunar module from the Apollo program.
Hey, we can name our time capsule after that. How many Apollo missions were there?
16... 17, I think.
Apollo 18. I like it.
Cultivating agriculture in nutrient-enriched fluids, what we call hydroponics, could make farming in space a reality.
Wonder if they can grow flowers in space.
They're probably more interested in food. Why? You trying to impress someone?
I like to be prepared. In case I get a crush on a cute astronaut.
Okay.
This engine, used in the Apollo space program, is one of the most powerful inventions that uses liquid fuel. Today, Oscorp is building on that technology to maximize
fuel efficiency. The most powerful single nozzle liquid fuel rocket engine ever made.
I'd love to build something like that.
Our project.
Ooh-ho-ho-wee! Would you look at that? Genuine award-winning scientists.
No one told us we were in the special exhibit. Ticket only.
How'd you get in?
I bought a ticket. How'd you get in?
Not important.
Hey, huddle up. We need a picture.
You gotta be in it too. You helped us get it working.
Okay, fine. Scoot over. All right.
Say alleles!
I am not saying that.
Finn, you need to know.
I'm done listening to you.
I had to tell her what happened to the reactor.
Why are you looking at your face, Spider? Don't let him follow the tinkerer!
Don't let him out! Stop it!
Get to Harlem. Now, before Finn destroys the reactor. Yankee, talk to me. How's the evacuation going?
Bad. Rocks on an underground are all over. It's like a war zone.
Are you safe? My mom?
We made it. There was about a dozen people.
You're breaking up? Where are you? Yankee! If you can hear me, I'm on my way. Hang tight, man. Please. Storm this bad. Genki, can you hear me? Genki.
Stop him!
I'm ever gonna push them back. I can barely see 5 feet in front of me. This is nuts.
Stop!